Looks like the fire ferrets have ferreted out a last-minute replacement waterbender. Let's see if she's another diamond in the rough like the brothers from the School of Hard Knocks.
Don't do anything too fancy or aggressive. In fact, don't do anything. Just try not to get knocked off the ring.
You got it, Captain.
Players, are you ready? Fire ferret waterbender penalty. Move back one zone.
What? Why?
You're only allowed to knock players off the back of the ring, not over the sides.
Oh. Whoops.
And we're back in action after that hiccup. But I'm not so sure this replacement player knows what she's doing.
Foul! Over the line! Move back to zone three!
I'll show you over the line.
The Platypus Bears take round one. The Platypus Bears know a green player when they see one, and they are focusing the brunt of their bending on this poor girl. Wait a minute. Did that waterbender just earth bend?
Foul, I think.
Did I see that right? Hold on, folks. We're just waiting for the referee's official call, but I think this replacement player could be...
Pardon me, everyone, but have you seen Cora this evening? She's not in her room.
You've got to be kidding me. She's the Avatar, folks, playing in a pro-bending match. Can you believe that?
I'll get her myself.
The Avatar will be permitted to continue so long as she solely bends water.
This girl may be the Avatar, but she's no pro bender, and the Platypus Bears are intent on exploiting that weakness. They're giving her their best, and her best ain't good enough to stop it. And she's in the drink.
Oh, hey, Tenzin. I thought you didn't like coming to these matches.
Once again, you have flagrantly disobeyed my orders. You were to stay on the island. Let's go.
No! I'm kind of in the middle of something.
I have tried my very best to get through to you by being gentle and patient. But clearly, the only thing you respond to is force. So I am ordering you to come back to the temple right now.
Why? So I can sit around and meditate about how bad I am at airbending? You know, I'm beginning to think there's a reason I haven't been able to learn it. Because maybe I don't even need it.
What? That is a ludicrous suggestion. The Avatar needs to learn airbending. It is not optional.
No, this is what I need to learn. Modern styles of fighting.
Being the Avatar isn't all about fighting, Korra. When will you learn that?
I have a match to go finish.
The Platypus Bears win round two. Round three.
The Platypus Bears come out of the gate and quickly go after the ferret brothers. They're corralled in the corner, wedged in the edge of zone one, unable to come to the Avatar's rescue. And boy, does she need it. Looks like the Avatar's pro-bending debut is going to be cut short. She's been pushed back to zone three, and the water is calling her name. It's only a matter of time before... Hold the phone! Stop the presses! She's still in the game, folks! And she's moving like an entirely different player! All of a sudden, the Platypus Bear strikes her only striking air!
How about that?
The Platypus Bears have no juice left, but Mako and Bolin are still fresh and juicy! Avatar in tow have nabbed a place in the championship tournament. I cannot believe it!
Yes!
Korra, what can I say? You really came alive in that last round. The way you dodged their attacks, you are a natural.
Thanks. But I can't take all the credit. Someone else taught me those moves.